Okay, folks, it's Callaghan here. It's the 30th of the 4th, 2011. It is 15:45, and this is my vlog for the day. Well, our good old friend Skull and Ballymena, they haven't been seen today at all. Don't know where they've gone to. Ficked off as usual, Saturday. What do you expect? Me, I'm in the house. I'm not going out nowhere. I'm injured. Just here on my chest, in there, underneath my breastbone. I leant over a chair or something and heard something pop. And I do have two cracked ribs on that side. Well, they were cracked a number of years ago. They never really healed right. And every now and again, I'd lean over something, forget about them. And they would pop again, and stayed sore for about a fortnight. But it fucking kills. You can't even land that side in bed or nothing. As you can see, my infection's still here. It's healing up rightly, but awful. Now, what's been happening this week? Well, we've had a nice quiet week. We've answered a few questions, and the Skull and Ballymena's done a few question and answer sessions. One Bob and Mike One, loving the videos. Keep them up, Mike. Sonia, Chrissy, Keith, Big Dog, The Oracle, JC, Fat Cat. Keep the videos coming. You know, we'll have a nice wee clan of videos going. You know, in here, under this guise, as me. I'm just going to be normal. As the Mad Skull, I can do what I want. I can be real crazy. And as the Ballymena, well, he's a personality all of his own. You know. One of these days I'll get all three of us on the same video. I have done. But I'll get all three of us in the same picture. Now that would be interesting. My split personality three ways with me in the middle. Now, the type of videos I've been putting out lately have been mainly just reels and talks. I'm gonna need to maybe throw a few questions out there. So, you know, Ballymena's done it, the Skull's done it. And maybe this will be a question and answering from me. Now, this is one for the smokers. If you smoke, what is your favourite brand of cigarette? And are they King Size or Super Kings? Mine are Sterling, Red, Super Kings. And they are a reasonable size, or not King Size, or a reasonable size cigarette. They're very mild. Compared to some of the American brands, they are mild. Now, question two. Well, two kind of part two of one. So, how many would you smoke in a day? Now, question two. If you drink alcohol, what is your favourite tipple? Now, me personally, haven't drank alcohol in 14 years, but when I did, I liked Southern Comfort, Bush Whiskey, that's an Irish whiskey, Bush Mills Whiskey, and if I was drinking beer, it would have been Castlemaine Triple X, an Australian beer. Or San Miguel, which is a Spanish beer. Which, if you still drink beer out there and you can get San Miguel, try it. Lovely beer, just goes down the trait. Question three. If I was to give you £1 million today, or $1 million, what would be the first thing you go out and buy? Think, or the first thing you go and do. Think about £1 million, the first thing I'd do would be pack up the house and bugger off for about 6 months touring the world. Enjoy it just while I'm sort of half fit enough to do it. And just do a big cruise right around the whole world. And then I can always say, well, I've done that. That's just going to be a short question, so just answer them for you if you would. Anybody out there that wants to answer them, leave me a message or the answers down in the biscuit bar. Don't know why I call it the biscuit bar, just do. If you have any questions for me, Odd Skull or anybody, just leave them down there. Right, so enjoy your smoke, enjoy your tipple, and take that £1 million and enjoy it, or $1 million. I catch you on the flip side. I'm gone. I'm out of here. 10-10. I'm gone, baby. Catch you later, folks.